at agreement on a treaty which is generally acceptable, or to make so much progress during the session as require only one more to complete our deliberations and reach agreement, we would have lost one of the greatest opportunities that have ever been placed before us. I am quite sure that every one of you who has participated in earlier deliberations of this conference, and even those who are participating for the first time, will therefore be fully conscious of their responsibility to their governments, to the international community, and to humanity as a whole. Your responsibility is a great one, and my experience of you over the past years inclines me to believe that you will not fail in your responsibility.